It's funny. I don't remember much after that day on the grass. I do know that Dr. Gray and I have spent many a time together. I would compliment him on his work and his cheeks would flush with a pinkness. He'd notice and change the subject, embarrassed. This work we were doing together, it didn't feel much like work anymore.
Thank you.
Did you know, Hugh, that every language first has a word for black and for white, for dark and for light? The first colour described afterwards is always red. The colour of blood and wine. The colour of anger. The anger I felt when I was told my experiments had gone too far. When Dr. Gray sided with the university, stopping my research altogether. For all our languages, for all our ways to communicate, it's funny how sometimes we simply cannot. It leads people to do things they regret. To steal, to break, to forget what is important. Once a seed has taken root, it doesn't take long for it to grow, to nurture and blossom into something beautiful. The seed of knowledge was planted in my mind, and I wasn't prepared to let it wilt and die. The university claimed my experiments were unethical, that altering the fabric of our reality was dangerous. They were unflinching. My research was confiscated and my contract terminated. Following my expulsion, I was left with no choice but to uproot and move us both far away. I knew of a small fishing village a boat ride from the university, where I hoped my reputation wouldn't precede me. You and I moved into a humble home, which is now where you've spent most of your childhood.